Actress Fatima Sana Shaikh informed her fans through Instagram stories that a fire broke out at her house on Thursday night. Fatima wrote, "A small fire broke out at my place right now, and in a panic state, I called the fire department. They were here in no time and took care of the situation." Fatima also thanked Mumbai Fire Brigade for the quick action. On the work front, Fatima was last seen in Anurag Basu's film Ludo and Suraj Pe Mangal Bhari.
INS report.